An elephant is sitting in my bathtub. He's looking rather proud and squeaky clean. He's singing to my yellow rubber ducky. He's playing with my plastic submarine. The bathroom is a sea of sudsy bubbles. A mess that's even worse than it appears. He used one bar of soap to wash his elbows, and seven more to clean behind his ears. The bubble bath is running down the windows and dripping from the ceiling to the rug. The elephant has shown no signs of leaving, and soon I may be forced to pull the plug. It's been 11 days since his arrival. He came here on a Tuesday afternoon. It's no surprise, now that I think about it, that he should be as wrinkled as a prune.